And there's more breaking news tonight. A victory in court for Oscar winner Gwyneth Paltrow. A jury in Park City, Utah has just given its verdict, saying the actress was not at fault and does not have to pay more than $300,000 in damages to a 76-year-old man who said she injured him in a crash on a ski slope back in 2016. Well, the jury agreed with Paltrow's claim that he ran into her. She countersued for a symbolic $1 plus attorney's fees.